this with you. You know they're
twisting USA.
Yeah, yeah, they're twisting in New York, in old Chicago town, in Hartford, in Frisco. They all go round and round. They're twisting on Bandstand. So baby, don't you put me down. You know that
twisted USA.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, they shimmy in Charlotte. They shake it Baltimore, in Detroit. Don't you know they're
twisted USA?
One more twist!
Round and round and up and down we go.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Making
they're twisting in Washington, Cincinnati, England, Europe. They're twisting in Asia.
I've been all over the country, met girls from east to west. They were great in every state, but honey, you're the best. Oh, you got cheeks like Georgia peaches. You got a bright Alabama smile. And baby, you got a New York style.
New York,
I really love you. I love you.
The USA.
Everybody live USA.
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 America.
America. America. America. America.
America.
America. America. America.
America.
America. Most wanted to mind.
Teacher, I have been for a very long time. I won't tell you how long. I want to have a couple of people to thank really quick. I want to thank the Park and Rec Department. They help our program run super smoothly. Where are you going, love? Oh, I know. It's amazing. I want to thank them so much for all their help and support in helping make our program such a huge success. Not yet. Grandma's going to wait 1 second, okay?
We don't want to lose anybody.
All right, parents, I also want to thank you so much for your continued support. You come in the rain and the parking and the basketball players and the hoopla and all that good stuff, and we appreciate it. We have so much fun. I hope that showed up here on the stage tonight. Dancers, can you give your parents a round of applause? Say thank you. I also have friends and family of mine that are backstage helping. Tonight was a doozy. We had some bloody noses. That was the first. Hey, friends, back up, okay? We're almost done, handsome. Back up just a little bit. We're almost done. Okay? Awesome. But they all handled it like a champ, so yay. Yay, team. The show must go on, right? We are going to take a break for the summer, but I will be back in the fall. I always get choked up, so I'm going to be really short. I have absolutely adored working with your children. I cannot believe that this is my job. This is my career. It's amazing to me. They have all touched me in some way, whether it's with their silly, funny stories or their hugs or the, you know, whatever it happens to be, every single kid up on the stage is so special to me. So thank you so much for allowing me to spend time with them. So we're going to take a break for the summer, but I'll be back in the fall. I hope to see everybody back. What we're going to do now is get them back where they belong and have one parent come back and pick them up. And then we'll open the curtain. You can come up and take pictures. If I haven't met you, I'd love to meet you. Otherwise, let's give them one more round of applause. So much hard work. Dancers, I am so proud of you. You guys were amazing, like amazing, astonishingly amazing. So good job, congrats. Take one more bow as we close the curtain. Nope, Addie, stay back, Sid. Perfect.